Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to Paris, where today's fresh faces become tomorrow's top stars. Now get ready to meet a bright new super talent as he makes his big debut.
That's my boy.
Sir?
Name's Goofy. I'm Max's dad.
Of course. Now, please step away from the microphone and stop fiddling with those power cords.
Sorry. Just trying to help my son Maxie.
Right. Will someone get this guy out of here? New video. Roll on the band in 5, 4, 3. To rock. Get ready to scream. Get ready for Max Live!
Maxie, your fans love you.
Dad, what are you doing here? I'm in the middle of my show.
And boy, what a show. Don't worry, son. I'm just helping out down here with a few of these power cords. You just keep on doing what you're doing, and I'll get this working better than ever.
Don't worry, everyone. It's just my dad, and he was just leaving. Okay, let's get this party jumping. Let's get wild! Oh, speaking of wild, give it up for Officers Judy Hops and Nick Wild, all the way from Zootopia ZPD!
Oh, 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 oh.
Hello there! So cool to be here tonight! Oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh. Wow, what a crowd! Loving that!
Come on by,
aloha, 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 come on by,
Ohana. Welcome cousins, come on by. Aloha, come on by. Aloha, come on by.
Gaba ika tasuba,
hucha,
chika biki biki kakana.
Welcome cousins, come on by. Aloha, come on by.
Already.
Max?
Well, Maxie, you're in luck. I thought I'd drop by and try to save this little show of yours.
Hey, shouldn't you be in Peru?
Don't change the subject. Now, where was I?
Trying to take over, as usual. Well, hold on there, wrinkle face. That's my job.
Cusco?
Your emperor has arrived.
Boom, baby!
Why aren't you still a talking llama?
Aw, is poor widow Yzma Poo so surprised?
Why, you?
Bring it on.
Dancing or poison?
Well, seeing how poison's kind of your thing, I'm gonna go with dancing. Old lady first.
Live from Paris, the powers of Peru compete. It's Yzma against Emperor Cusco in the Battle of Bossa Nova!
When I was a girl at my daddy's side, Papa the royal mortician revealed to me in secret signs the mark of the magician. And daddy was no dummy, did outrageous things with the mummy. And the stitch that he would drive would look better dead than they did alive.
There are despots and dictators, political manipulators. There are blue bloods with the intellects of fleas.
Be nice, please.
There are kings and petty tyrants who are so lacking in refinements. They'd be better suited swinging from a tree. Take that.
I studied well, I learned the trade. I thought my looks would never fade. If I could find that recipe to give eternal youth to me, it was always my ambition to use papa's tuition and gain some small remission from the vagaries of time.
Whatever. I was born and raised to rule. No one has ever been this cool. In 1,000 years of aristocracy,
you're funny.
An enigma and a mystery. In Mesoamerican history, the quintessence of perfection. Hey, that's me!
Every little ray of sunshine.
Here we go.
Robbed me of my youth.
You know it.
Who to blame? Who the one? Who to curse? You know the only one to blame would be my enemy, the sun.
Wow, that's fun. Maybe a little dark.
Snuff out the light. Claim your right to a world of darkness.
All right, Yzma, get a load of this.
He's the hippest cat in creation.
I'm the Alpha, the Omega, A to Z. And this perfect world will spin around my every little whim.
Who's he talking about?
This perfect world begins and ends with.
Let me guess.
What's my name? Yeah. Say it again. Got that right. I'm king of the world. Hip or what? Check out this move.
Ow!
All right, big finish. I'll do autographs after the show, guys. Oh, yeah!
Your show's a hit, kid. Thanks to
me. Now, you, shoot, go away. Bye-bye now. Send a postcard when you get there.
Does this mean I didn't win?
Well, I gotta go, amigos. But you rock on!
Ow! Thanks, amigo!
Did someone say amigos?
Because wherever he goes, me goes!
Jose! Panchito! You made it! It's the three caballeros, everybody! Minus one.
Perdón, but Donald could not make it.
Aw, bummer.
Hey, why don't you do
his part. You know how to play one of these, don't you?
Are you kidding? He's better than both of us.
Shall we, queridos amigos?
Vamos! Saludos, amigos. A fond greeting to you.
My pleasure.
A warm handshake or two. Good friends always do. Saludos, amigos. A new day's waiting to start.
Come on, let's start.
We must meet. We got the greeting with a gay song in your heart.
Say, guys, where is Donald anyway? Supposed to be three caballeros.
Huh. Donald's busy over at the DuckTales parade.
But you look like you would make a wonderful caballero. Don't you think so, Jose?
I see. Let's go.
We're three caballeros, three gay caballeros.
They sing we are birds of a feather.
We have the amigos,
no matter where he goes. The one, two, and three goes, we're always together.
Chappies with snappy serapies.
You'll find us beneath our sombreros. We're brave and we'll say so.
We're bright as a peso. Who says so?
We say so. The three caballeros. Oh, we have the stars to guide us. Guitars here beside us to play as we go.
We sing and we samba.
We shout.
Ay, caramba.
Oh, yes.
I don't know.
You don't know? Well, that sounds like a great cue for a segue. Now, pay attention, guys. We've got a lot of ground to cover. Here we go.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase.
Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passive grace. It means no worries for the rest of your days. It's a problem-free philosophy.
Hakuna Matata.
Sounds good to us.
Oh yes, good to go.
And speaking of good sounds, we must be close to the sea.
Not close to, near. Under the sea.
Hey, it's right here.
Under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me.
Oh, we will.
Up on the shore they work all day. Out in the sun they slave away. While we devote full time to floating under the sea.
You guys are fantastic! And do you know what I wish?
No, what is it?
Oh, Boobie Doo, I want to be like you.
Like us?
Yeah, I want to dance like you, sing like you too. You'll see it's true, that someone like me,
like you,
can learn to be like someone like you.
You are too kind, mi amigo.
We don't know what to say. Well, I know what to say.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
So cool to have new friends.
Sippity-doo-da, sippity-ay.
Come on, join us.
My, oh my, what a wonderful day.
Aye.
Plenty of sunshine.
I got this!
Dad!
Goofy!
Dad! What did you... How did you... You ruined everything!
Oh, gosh. I'm sorry, Maxie. I was just trying to help.
Well, well, who's looking bad now, huh? Next time, stay away from amateurs. They're the real losers.
Hold it. I said hold it! What is it you always said to me, Dad?
Eat your vegetables.
No, Dad. Not that.
Work hard and you can make that big dream of yours come true.
That's it. And you know what, Pop? We're gonna make a dream come true right now. Cue the finale. All right. Come on, Pop.
Yeah.